Full disclosure, I am a monster, a creature of despair. Not that that should be a cause for concern. If there's one thing I've learned in all my